Random BS.
I don't even want to think about it.
Smells like biscuits and gravy. Zombie. Force of habit, I suppose. should be good. I have a gun, two guns with unlimited ammo, and the shotgun. As long as you get headshots with this thing, it's an insta-kill. The trick is, you know, just getting the headshots. Still really have no idea what the hell I'm doing. But I'm definitely doing it. Oh, that's not good for me. Well, I've seen enough tentacle hentai to know where that's going. Or maybe not.
Get it out!
Ow. Bitch. That's rude. Okay, little bitch, come on. I'm not playing that game. We're playing my game. And my game involves good old Uncle Buckshot. That? I don't think I can.
Here we go.
Don't you dare. Nope, not here yet. God bless the AR-15. I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be the M416. Completely different gun. But the same basic principles still apply. Even I got an AR-15. Alright. Bang bang. Don't need that. Down. Something's gonna come out of that. Guess not. Yes, I knew it. There be light.
Come on.
You know, you've got all those railing systems. I don't know why I can't get like a scope or side sight laser system. Side rail laser sight, that's what I'm trying to say. Alright, turn that one on. Motherfucker. Don't do that. Need to get over there somehow. Don't need to go back up the ladder. Well, it does. There's a door or something right here. Maybe on the other side of this? Have any, like, a flamethrower or something? Screw you. Oh, nothing here. There. Okay. Now, how do I get to that? That's fenced off. Sounds like, yep, they're here now. Come around that corner, I dare ya. I double dog dare ya. Damn it, not again. Can I make it? Come on, Jill. We can... Oh, that's bullshit. That was like the poison thing from 2. That's all it is, then fuck this shit. What's over here? Hey, fuck you. Bad bug, go bed now. Big bug, go squish now. Or is that just showing there because I didn't pick up the ammo? Why is it like there's supposed to be a door right there? Ah, screw it. Let's get the hell out of here. I think that should have got the power back on.
All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
Well, okay then. I have not played around with the infinite rocket launcher yet. What the hell? Let's give it a shot. A rocket launcher.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Subway building... That's where I got the hose from, wasn't it? I think that's where I got the water hose from. That was... Yeah, it was over here. So, I'm over here. Looks like I'm over here. Looks, can I just cut through here and get to it? That just leads to a dead end. Oh, hey, dude!
You kidding me?
Fuck you! Bitch, I ain't scared of you! Ain't nobody! Scared of you. Bye. Now you stay there and think about what you've done. Okay, I'm going the right way. That's got power now. Out of my way! Save? Oh, because it's already saving. Alright, so where's my Glock? All this talking that you're doing is running down the clock. Take the C, I'll add the G, you get it. Now you get the Glock. Could you not right now, big guy? Fine. Take that. You like it? You want more? Fuck you. You're not the only one with a rocket launcher. Bitch, I don't have time for you. What the hell? What? What's the point of giving you the fucking QuickTime thing if it never does anything? I had a fucking grenade, why couldn't I shove that into its mouth? Whatever. Oh. Can I just go through from over here then? Or is that where I just came up from? He's back up on his feet, ain't he? I believe so, yes. Sounds like he's stomping around down there. If I take this, it's gonna take me down to the donut shop. Should be a little quicker. Cut through the donut shop. Also looks like there's another place I didn't explore. What's over here? I blew myself up. What's in here? Ooh, shotgun shells. Ain't nobody got time for you, big boy. Oh! Ow! Where the fuck'd you come from? Dear Lord, I'm more dangerous to myself than the monsters are to me. Ugh. Talk about some freaking destructive personality. Oh, dear Lord. What the fuck? I tagged him point blank range. No. I shot right through him. Ain't nobody got time for your bullshit right now. Thank you. Shit! Can you come through that door? Well, the dramatic music stopped, so I guess he can't.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
So RE should take us up. Need to go down.
Unable to establish route. Please try again.
Okay. I need FA2, FA3, and SA2. FA2. Then R3. Then I need SA2. SA2.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway room.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Yeah, we should probably get on that. Right now, I gotta deal with my psycho stalker boyfriend. Don't know what the hell that was, but I would have none of that. Nothing good for me. Fuck you, asshole. One more? Modify, ooh, suppressor. Stay down. Don't get up. Get out of my way. Out of my way. I said get the fuck out of my way. Ain't nobody got time for any of this bullshit. You want more? Fuck! Oh, that's just a bitch move, dude. That was just a bitch move. And you know it. That's what I fucking thought. Use a bitch. Ooh, damn. My Glock looking sexy now.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on.
Thank you.
Jill, stop. Just...
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find out. Yeah.
Okay. Shotgun shells. Handgun ammo. Red herb. Drop that off. Probably should not have dropped off the rocket launcher, but that close quarters, I would have just blown myself up. Oh, sewer map.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Need to figure out how to get in there. Because of course I can't just break the glass and climb through. That was the sound of nothing good.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Of course it does.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
What the fuck? At least it wasn't a giant alligator. Lab. Are you dead? Why is there a lab down here? Type E. Those damn things are gonna get back up, aren't they? And the bodies are gone. Please be dead, please be dead, please be dead, please be dead. I just want to do some fucking exploring. Nothing personal there, bub. What the fuck do I use? Fire round. Is that for the grenade launcher? Office. Okay, this strategy seems to work. Just get him in the staggered state and then finish him off with the railgun. Oh, thank goodness. It is a grenade launcher. Nice. security room. Alright, so this is pretty much just find path to get battery. Got it. Fuck yes. Surely to God, they've got that train up and running by now.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
You were saying something stupid, Jill. That's not good for me.
It can use weapons?
Yes, Jill, it can now use weapons. Save, yes. I have to go back out, don't I? Oh, all this is not good for me. I don't have time for your shit. No.
I gotta get out. Quick.
Okay, set the building on fire. That's a smart idea. Ooh. shitty fuck. Okay, if the building is burning this bad, we should not be heading up. We need to go down and get away from the building. Oh, there's a donut thing over there. Get up. Oh, that metal has got to be burning. Shitty fuck. How do you do? Shitty fuck. How about you? Shitty. How the hell am I gonna get down? Got something special for ya! Oh yeah, something is dislocated or it is seriously broken. Oh yeah, her back is shattered. Oh. It's alright, Jill, just... We'll smoke some green herb, we'll get you back up on your feet. Just walk it off right now, girl.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You alright?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
I knew it. Infinite rocket launcher, baby. Cause ain't nobody got time for your shit. Says there was handgun ammo back here. Well, I can't get back down, so screw it. Outbreak?
One of us is injured and immobilized. Please advise.
Outbreak? What? Wasn't that? I think that, yeah. Hey, it's the police station. Hopefully I get a new shotgun upgrade up in here. Yes! Semi-auto barrel. Fuck yes!
Kaboom! Shit, chill!
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look. We're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We can use a lot of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Well. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
Shit, fuck.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Thank you.
He's hanging on the wall.
Bitch. Huh? Fuck yes. Whoa, what the? Give me something good. Whoa. Hey, we're rocket launcher buddies now. Ow. Into a rocket launcher duel and lost. Oh, that's bullshit. I was huffing and you know it. There was no need for that bullshit. Oh no, she's dead. That close range. Even if that was a low yield explosive, she's dead. Just from the concussion blast alone. Buddy, what do we do this to each other? What the hell did I ever do to you? Oh. right.
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
Waiting on you, dumb shit.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
I strongly doubt that.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Well, you're a braver man than me for staying, because my ass be bigoted gone.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck.
Yeah, hey, me, yeah, you too.
Let's go.
I'll be right back. I go to the restroom. Potty break. Potty break. Okay.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh! Oh ho ho! Okay. I guess you figured he was already dead. Why not try to take him with you? Noise. Noise, 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 noise. Kaboom.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Hey man, we really don't have time to stop and sightsee.
Brad, stop! T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Why would you do that?
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
He was stars. He was useful.
Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on.
There'd be some ammo or something lying around here.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Oh, thank God. Oh, no.
Yeah, you too, man.
Okay.
All right, you want me to keep out? I'll keep out. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Area looks clear.
Okay. Well, next thing I worry about Mr. X showing up. Okay, I guess there's nothing going on up here. Yes, please.
What the hell was that thing?
Nothing good.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Okay, that was the liquor. Ah, fuck. Really? Oh, whatever.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome. Copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
I get him. Definitely gonna need that. Something good, give me something good, give me something good, give me something. Oh, I can't combine that. Oh, that's BS. Fuck you, dude! I'm sure Leon won't need that.
Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day.
I can't open Leon's desk.
I kind of fucked up shooting cops.
I think BLM would beg to differ.
cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Is that a... I don't think that was a Dead Rising reference.
Copy that.
That's right, this one's D C M.
Why is it blocked?
Why do you think it's blocked, genius? So we need to find batteries.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Fuck you! Still says there's something up in here. Well, I have a key.
Now. Come to Papa.
Alright, now we're cooking. Slowly but surely.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
This.
Man, it sucks to be popular.
Yeah. Popular.
This asshole.
And there he went.
Dr. Bard.
Paul, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Yeah, this is finally open.
Still got it.
Let that be a lesson to all dartboards.
Ha!
Is that Jill in the front row? Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Oh, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
How did she survive that?
Am I the only one who made it?
Okay. Sure is giving me a lot of ammo right now. Beds. What the hell are there beds down here? Is this a homeless camp or something? Over here. I'm guessing I'm about to have a hell of a fight on my hands.
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Holy shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Ooh. Move it, move it, move it. Oh, Nelly. That's a pretty smile. Ain't nobody got time for your bullshit. Down! Finally!
Right? Let's do this. Suck it!
Carlos,
You still there? Oh, come on. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Ooh, Nelly! Okay. It's not dead. Oh, yeah, okay, I can hear you still. I love that sound effect. That's the Resident Evil 4 sound effect when you shoot the things. Where the fuck did he come from?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Screw you, dude. Screw you.
Jill! Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's
nothing good.
I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Don't forget the your rifle there, dude. Okay. Okay, so if memory serves, right about now, Leon and them should be showing up to the police station. Leon and Claire should be showing up at the police station. Okay.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Huh. Not that way. Guess I'm going this way.
Hey,
My thoughts exactly there, buddy. I think only Jill can open that. Screw you.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
I know, right?
Open sesame.
No voice match found.
This is Nathaniel Bard. Open the door, please.
No voice
match. Really, Carlos?
Come on, let me in, you piece of shit.
No voice match found.
Fuck all of you! What's over here? Okay. Teddy bear in a wheelchair. Just to be safe. Well, I found a safe room. Another green herb. Assault rifle ammo. I'm making headway. Still showing up as red. I think this was my handiwork. Huh. Keys in the courtyard. Of course it is. Okay. Okay. Not that way. This locks from the other side.
Guess it has to be the voice of someone with clearance.
No voice match found.
Okay. Gotta be some way out there. Huh. Go that way. That's locked. Not that way. Yeah, this way. Oh, here. Oh, here. Okay, so apparently that needs power. Oh, enough with the creepy music. So it's not very hygienic of a hospital to just leave its bags of trash lying down on the roof.
Okay, not this way.
Oh shit! I should not have done that. That's open now. Just making sure. I saw that. Oh, this just puts me back right here. I need to be on that side to get that. Whatever the hell that was. There better be something fucking useful. I'm not just wasting my time going in circles for nothing. Okay. Why the hell is there a tactical grip for an M16 in a hospital courtyard? Game logic. No. I want to say no. I only have two ways to go now. That's just the vault. Alright, so I'm just running in circles. I gotta be on the other side. Oh, whatever. I'll open that in a second. I gotta go to the restroom real quick. BRB. Come on, piece of junk. Hurry up and load. RE3, remake. Okay, 793. I hope they got that hurt. Okay, is there something in here I missed? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Locked door. Nice hat. Hello, beautiful. Goodbye, beautiful.
Jesus Christ.
Some threat you were. That hunter hunted the wrong motherfucker. It's easy to be brave when you have an infinite rocket launcher, right? I have nothing to fear. For I have old Rocky with me. Okay. That works. Figures it being one of the most dangerous areas, don't it? Where the fuck am I going? Oh, there are more! Fuck all of you! Kind of overstocked. Let me go drop some stuff off. I've got two slots. That should be enough.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course.
Probably should wait for all that to play out.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Julie all along. And she trusted me anyway.
How did punching a computer screen open that? See, there's something right there.
Okay, Joe.
Why'd you give it to her arm? You should have done it to the inside of the thigh. Well, I guess he's a soldier, not medical officer.
Jesus. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Grab some gear. I think you mean drop off some shit. Like shooting fish in a barrel. Okay, dude, whatever the hell you're about to do, you should probably hurry up and do it.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Oh, that's a good thing I got my ass out of there. Please hurry up, dude. Please hurry. Shit. Well, that's convenient.
Carlos, you all right?
Not even close. But at least it's over.
I need a hero.
I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
This is a dream. Yeah. Somewhere between redundancy.
The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
now. Can't be.
This is not a test.
Okay.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. Storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
That's where it wants me to go.
Nikolai's work.
Okay. You're dead. Explosive rounds. Junk I really do not fucking need. Come over here real quick. Okay. Oh. Got him.
I think I can squeeze by.
Oh. More magnum ammo. Slowly but surely, I'm making good progress. Shouldn't do that. Forty-four Desert Eagle.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
I mean, it is a 44 Magnum, Jill. Motherfucker. So I guess no barrier this one. You're supposed to get Barry's revolver. Okay. Oh, it definitely looks like it. Okay. Okay then. Because it was kind of behind a locked door that I'm pretty sure almost nobody had a key for. Nice.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Goodbye. I'm okay. Fucking dogs. My God, she is skinny. Flat. Say Rome. Ah, fuck. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, there's something bad in there. Well, you were terrifying of all of 5 fucking seconds. Which I'm not gonna lie, that's a personal record. Good for you. But I have a rocket launcher, and I no longer fear anything. I am so glad I spent that extra bit of cash to get all the DLCs. Hey, dude, with a fake Russian accent, I'm coming for you. It's obvious he was waiting for us to spring a trap. There's something I'm missing. I guess that.
Joe.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah! They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Okay.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Why can't I run?
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
How the fuck did he get in here? That was convenient. Okay. We are back. We are back. Nice and comfy. I love this gun.
Generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Wait a second. Look at that bobblehead. Gotcha, bitch.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Okay. Not that way. Not in there. Fuck you. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go down. Let's go up. Oh, that's how you dodge.
This must be what powers it.
Yep. Come on. Noise. Whoa, hey! Fuck you, dude. Bitch. He startled me. Mr. X. Hunters.
These are tyrants.
That's a fetus monster. I swear it's nothing personal, but I really don't have time for your bullshit.
So it's called the Nemesis.
If that's what you want to call it, you feel free to. I'm just going to stick with Fugly.
Immune system response.
gunpowder. That should be everything now. That's what I thought, bitches! That's right, it's sealed off.
Or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected. Unauthorized materials detected.
Really? Okay.
Please remove the vaccine canister.
Oh god, the tentacle porn again. I don't know why for a second I thought that was a liquor. Yeah. Come on, get up, Joe. Get up, Joe. Get up, Joe. Oh, shit. No, it's a tentacle porn. Enough with the tentacle porn. Ugly. Okay, so I figured out how to dodge, and I'm already at the end of the game. This is either a good or a bad. Not this shit again.
Oh, what do we have here?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dog. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Finally.
Chill!
Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. Come on!
Chill, get back! Now get on!
I have to get that vaccine back.
Okay.
Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, 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 no. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
How is he not dead after that?
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Fuck you.
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
How the fuck is anyone supposed to actually be able to wield that thing?
Felt that, did you? How about some more? Ah!
Damn. Just stay down, fucker. There's like some Dark Souls music going on up in here.
All power sources are activated.
You think
up.
I don't know how to fuck you up?
Try hitting it in a vital area, Jill. What kind of sci-fi bullshit was that? Well, I'll go through there. God damn. Mr. Axby, damn, Nemesis is an asshole.
Reduce umbrella to rub.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Fuck him up, Carlos! Or get fucked up, whichever works.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way.
Carlos!
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, that would just be too cruel.
Hey, he's still alive. I want to shoot him again.
What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Shh. shouldn't have did what you did, man. Enjoy your nuke sandwich.
Jill, you all right?
There it is.
Yeah, but if that was a nuke, the EMP would have knocked out the engine.
It's finally over.
Now that was a mushroom cloud, so why didn't they just use napalm?
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Uh-huh. Didn't exactly work out according to plan now, did it, Jill? Why does she still have that? Fuck you. Alright. Alright. Feed 80 enemies with with a handgun, 200 enemies with the hand. With the shotgun. And a launcher. With the magnum. Does the rocket launcher count as a magnum? That was fun. Thank you all for coming. And I hope you all have a beautiful day.